Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
I'm running. Got to go through all those scary monsters, aren't I? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, okay. I've got to run. Ah, come on. Get that, and then go. Where am I going, by the way? Oh boy. You know what? Slow down. You too. You slow down. Oh, hello. I'm gonna run past you. Because I don't have air. Alright. So, not even the vacuum of space can kill these demons. I'm gonna have to buy some more ammo. I need some sort of weapon to deal with those regenerative fucktards to mobilize them. But I don't know what to buy. Weird warping over there. I already killed that, right? Alright. Oh, this is where we go now. I'm like, why? Why am I going through this way again?
Processing request. Please stand by. Please remove the capsule.
Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can.
But this
I'm
is...
beginning to truly admire your spirit.
Okay, there he is.
This place as it may.
So was he the one that got arrested that one time? When he killed that one guy? The, like, priest or whatever? Oh, I could throw the credits. And somehow he got out of containment by making all these monsters or something like that. I don't know. I could probably have it wrong. Is this a boss room?
Perhaps now you would understand.
This looks like a boss room. I collect all the shit I can. I guess it's gonna rise up from the floor or something? That guy's immobilized. Not for long, though. Ouch. Fucking die. God damn it. Damn it. Go. Please fire at it, thank you.
Successful. Transporting patient.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing.
I doubt I could take one of these with me, but I'm gonna try anyways.
Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Too bad they're all dead. Leeches are annoying. Boy. Thank you. What? Jesus Christ. Alright. Where am I supposed to go now? Why would I want to activate the feeding system? There's a bunch of toxic fumes and gas in there. Also, how the fuck did that cunt get in there? Okay, yeah, I'll activate the feeding system. Alright, I'll do it, game. Fuck you.
Replacing nutrient.
Supposed to fucking do all that. Alright, let's do this one more time.
Replacing nutrient.
Go down in there. Go down in there. Come on. Alright.
Replacing nutrient.
I give up. I give up. I don't know what to I don't know what to fucking do. That was the greatest plan that I had. Yeah, just shooting at it. Alright. You know, I thought it was a clever and elaborate plan, but nope, you just shoot it in the fucking head. Oh, you know what I could have done? I'm always fucking... I'm not thinking. I could have used the stasis. Whoa. There you are.
Isaac, I've been reading these reports. You will be having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Why do you stare at the ground when the line goes that way? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What are you telling? No. Come on. No. Alright. That's cool. It's fine. Well, then where the fuck am I supposed to go, huh? If I'm supposed to fucking go that way, why don't you let me go that way, you fucking piece of shit? How the fuck did I... What? Come on! God fucking damn it. What? I can go all the way over there? Okay. Cool. Sure. Fine. I don't, you know, I'm a fucking retard. Oh, that's a good sound from the other side of the door. Next. Boy. Oh, that one was alive. Oh, okay. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh, I like that. I like that. That was a good one. Okay, this takes a power core to enable. Oh, there's a upgrade power console over here. I don't know if it's that worthwhile using a power core for those doors. I'm gonna use it on my... Yeah. Can't you tell I love stasis?
Help me.
No, bitch. I'm not fucking helping you. Reactivate air system.
All air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Would you look at that? I'm gonna buy me a power node. And then I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna go see what's in that door. And if I don't like what's in that door, I can just load up the save. I didn't like what I got, so fuck you. This isn't a... What the fuck?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross.
Oh my god.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here.
Oh my god.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
Absolutely crazy.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob... I'll wait for you there.
That's a lot of flesh mask. Mass. It's a lot of flesh mass. It's a lot. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Oh, I can't see it. I was like, is all of that stuff behind me going to disappear?
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Oh, yes, sir, ma'am. Yeah. Oh. Oh, no.
Entering zero gravity.
What the fuck is that thing? Alright, well, take this. That did not phase it. Let's try these holes over here. That didn't phase it either. Let's see here. Oh, why thank you. Kinds. Ouch. Fuck. Ooh, that hurt. All right, give me another one of these. Ugh. Oh, you faggot. Come back here. Ugh! Damn it. Fuck. Ah! Motherfucker. Fuck! God damn it. Wait, no, I know what to do. Ow! Fuck! God damn it! Come on, you stupid fucking force push! Guess what I'm out of? Damn it, I meant to fucking go. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, I fucking. Get up. Fucking ammo. Go. Go up. Go fucking up. It's not fucking long enough, so I can't grab it in time. Where am I at? Come on. Jesus Christ! Give me the shit.
Isaac!
Oh, it's a hand.
You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
I see some things. Oh, boy. Though I did like that boss battle. That boss battle was really good. It was just... I'm bad at aiming. I'm fucking fumbling with my controls because I'm stressed and whatnot. I eventually got it. You know, it's good.